three, so.
All right, so as the black belts know, and as you guys are all finding out, the journey to black belt is something that's very difficult. It's a long, tough trip, and it's not something that can be done alone. It's something that takes the support of your HapKiDo family and instructors, of course, but also your family outside of the HapKiDo school. So this time I'd like to ask the black belts, attention,
start,
bow to your family, and big hug.